are now in the class 3 boys 400 meters. Fresh blood being injected at the high school level. It starts right here. Let's see how Raheem Roa, Edwin Allen, appears in this field. Further outside, Joshua Moore. Let's see how he delivers.
Set.
sent off and running for beat D. Rayvon Black of Denby travels well. Inside is Kyle Thompson of Jamaica College. Giovanni Findlay of St. Jago, keeping things earnest on the outside. So it's Thompson of Jamaica College and Findlay of St. Jago, the top two at the moment, with Rayvon Black still in the mix, in the thick of things. They unwind now onto the straightaway. And Kyle Thompson takes charge ahead of Black and Findlay. Black steps away now. And we'll take this one to the back from Denby. Kyle Thompson has an angle there. 52-90 for Rayvon Black. He feels so confident. 52-92, I beg your pardon.
We'll be right back.